Alright, let's continue with Injustice.
Way the hell over here because technical it's issues. Hard to get everything.
Everything. Yeah, it's fine. Hopefully we can get through this walkthrough a little more appropriately.
We try to make this a family-friendly program.
Yep.
But
people ruin it, and you get blocked if you ruin it.
Yeah, and sometimes it becomes an NC synod.
But TMZ.
Yo!
Where have you been?
Do something! Yeah, that's right. I think you need to do something.
Help me!
No.
Please!
You mean no?
Why can't I stop this? Why won't you let me fight back? How could there be order if Brainiac wins? Humanity breeds chaos. Brainiac is order.
No.
I think you need to throw that
in. A little bit.
Superman and Supergirl are almost here. The others are tackling the fleet. Shouldn't we be in Gotham?
Brainiac controls the entire fleet from that skull ship. Take him down. Take them all down.
Contacts, dead ahead.
All the ships.
They gave us an opening.
Locking on the skull ship.
I didn't say thank you.
What just happened? Brainiac's force shield is creating a concussive feedback loop. So the harder we hit it, the harder it hits back. Kara!
Someone didn't get the message.
Yeah.
Good job, Kara.
Yo!
I mean, the ship was built to destroy Kryptonians. So it
didn't go well.
The Kryptonians are incapacitated. Complete the extraction.
Oh, brush it off, Clark. You're fine.
Yeah, you guys are good. Maybe.
Okay, she's alive.
Yeah. You guys are good. Just brush it off, you know?
Y'all are invincible. You're fine.
No!
force shield concentrates its energy at your point of attack. Move faster than it can, and you might break through.
Got it.
Creative, but insufficient. Decrease shield refresh interval to 10 picoseconds.
It's like the moon or something.
Or what's left of the planet.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Where is everybody else?
Hanging out. Gets trauma.
Because, as we can see, this is happening.
Oops. You may want to move. Just a thought. Superman's dead. Roll credits. End of game.
Yeah, that's it. I think that's the end of the game. Yeah, Superman died.
I mean, that's how Batman v Superman ended. So, yeah.
I couldn't find his body. Can't hear his heartbeat. I was supposed to protect him. From this. From you. And now he's gone. I'm sure that's the best news you've heard all day.
I'll miss him too.
You mean that?
He was a good friend once. I trusted him with my life. But the Joker got to him, and I wasn't there to stop it. I lost my friend Clark, and I've missed him ever since.
Hey.
Where have you guys been?
Look who finally decided to join the party.
Listen. Now, we all die together.
No one's giving up yet. Anyone hear from Beetle or Firestorm?
This is your fault, Bruce.
Oh, really?
Cal and I would have beaten Brainiac. You should have followed our lead.
Stop it, Diana! Millions of people are trapped on that ship. We have to save them.
Not with him.
Such discord. No wonder humans have yet to expand their civilization beyond the confines of this tiny planet.
Did you call in just a gloat?
My betas are taking position all across your planet. In 1 hour, they will explode in unison, burning the Earth's atmosphere, rendering this world a barren moon. Unless you surrender Clara Zor-El. She is Krypton's sole survivor. And my last opportunity to study the effect of a yellow sun on Kryptonian cells. Surrender her, and I will spare this world.
Even if I thought you'd honor that deal, we wouldn't take it.
You have 1 hour to reconsider.
Thanks for giving the new girl a chance, but maybe I should go.
No, we'll find a way to take down Brainiac's shields. We have to.
We could try shorting them out. But we'd need to generate an insane amount of power.
Perhaps science is not the answer.
So he might be vulnerable to a magic-based attack.
I can drive the immense magical power from the Rock of Eternity through the gateway in Kandak. But I need an artifact, a medium to channel it. Something that can withstand the power.
How about the Trident of Atlantis?
Yeah, that'll
work.
We get the shields down, then what?
Cyborg said Brainiac controls the ship with his thoughts.
But I did cut him off from Brother Eye. It's possible I could make a signal disruptor that blocks his neural network. If you get Brainiac's shields down, we can disarm those beta bombs.
Then that's our plan. Aquaman, Adam, get to Kanda.
Okay.
The Rock of Eternity is hidden in a pocket dimension. I've refrained from opening the gateway to it since Brainiac's invasion.
Because it would draw his eye.
Precisely. Once the door is opened, it's only a matter of time before Brainiac attacks.
A fight I look forward to.
Alright, here we go. Open sesame.
Ancient ones, unveil the golden path to me.
No, it's a little bit more complicated.
Haru, Amon, Zahoti, Atan, Mehen.
Monkey Boy.
Black Adam has revealed Kondok's power and its location. The Society will obtain a sample of the Rock of Eternity for me. I wish to study Earth's so-called magic.
The Society is disbanded. They thought Earth would be theirs to conquer, not yours to destroy.
And you, Grodd?
Earth can go to hell. I serve Brainiac.
As you should. I will give you new soldiers. Bring me that sample before the Earth is destroyed, and your loyalty will be rewarded.
Let's work quickly.
Don't bother. There's no time left.
Not really.
An extractor ship is on its way. Kondok will be Brainiac.
Right. Yep. Here we go.
All right.
Blood will not defile Kondok.
They're being possessed by Black Adam.
Such misplaced pride you have compared to my achievements. You are nothing, Adam.
Okay.
Right there. Just destroyed one of your pyramids.
Yeah. Oh.
Come out, Grodd. Face me.
Hey, monkey. Damn. Whoa.
I require no assistance.
Guys, we need to move.
Yeah.
Here comes the cavalry. Fitting that you two die together. The last of mankind's monarchs.
What kind of ruler sacrifices his own people for Brainiac?
My loyalty isn't to Brainiac or Gorilla City. It's to myself. I'll wait until that alien exposes his weakness and kill him with his ship. I will be unstoppable.
We'll see about that.
Yeah?
You're deluded, Grodd.
Oh,
to lose your people, Aquaman.
I didn't lose them. They were stolen from me.
Sure.
Let's entertain the viewers while I take this phone call.
Right. So...
You did it last time.
Hello?
Yeah.
Let's see. If anybody is interested in motorsports, you've come to the Kato Motorsports Hour, where I talk about whatever cars are going to be racing at the 24 Hours of Le Mans, and now this has become a motorsport channel. Yeah. So we have two Porsches where they will be, I think on the fourth year, where after they've won twice, so they'll be trying to win again the third time in a row. But Toyota, their competitors, have not won ever, while Porsche's won about 18 times. So you can say that Toyota's got quite a bit of a, you know, job to do this year. The race is in 2 weeks, I think. Yeah, this past weekend was the test weekend where they actually close off the track, which is about 2/3 public roads. So there you go. You have cars racing on public roads in the countryside of France for 24 hours. So there you go. You learned something new. So... I think I knew Josh will come.
Yep, okay.
Yeah. So, what I did while you were gone was I hijacked your channel and made it into a motorsports hour.
Uh-huh.
So.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah.
Okay, in relation to that, Leyland and I will be doing motorsports.
Yes, we will be doing Gran Turismo Sport when it comes out in August. But we won't get to it until winter. This winter, yeah.
See, that's dumb because it was supposed to come out like on my birthday last
year. Yeah, that's right. It was supposed to come out.
And now it's just like, nope, just kidding. It's not.
Yeah, it's just a little bit long.
Well, they want to make it good, and I get that.
Yeah, yeah. Anyway, no, wait.
Yeah, so, in regards to it. Because we haven't really been talking during this walkthrough. We've been getting distracted by cutscenes because the cutscenes are just really cool.
Yeah, yeah.
In relation to what the channel gets to look forward to, so we're doing Injustice right now, and then we will be taking a look at the DLC Lost Legacy for Uncharted. And I think during that winter break, we will also be doing Gran Turismo. The other thing is we are going to be doing the World War II Call of Duty campaign.
Yeah,
that's happening.
Very excited for that. That one actually looks good.
Yeah, well, Leyland and I have been doing Call of Duty since like World at War, so that's definitely a chance for us to reminisce.
Yeah, Black Ops 1 was before the console.
Yeah, definitely.
After that, they found that. Some may not agree with me.
No, I agree. We haven't had a good campaign. Okay, but that's not true. I liked Ghosts. I liked the campaign for Ghosts. I did not like the multiplayer. The multiplayer sucks.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, we got a silver box. We'll open it later.
Multiplayer for the single player?
No, for the customization thing. Open sesame.
Back to business. Oh, maybe not.
Blue Beast? We thought you were dead.
The Scarab's hard to kill. Batman told me you guys needed a hand. Consider me a sidekick.
They're skeptical.
Where's your, hot-headed friend?
Yeah, where's Firestorm? Where is Firestorm?
Yeah.
This place looks creepy.
How does this work exactly?
We imbue your trident with a spark of the rock's power. When its full might is released, it will seek out your weapon. Your thoughts will guide the wizard's power to its final target.
I am ready.
Whoa,
hold up.
You!
What are you doing?
Ass.
My bidding.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I knew it. Damn it, Gorilla!
To lead you here.
Despite the power of his scarab, the boy was easily manipulated.
Now I may really bad
kill them.
Government. Harambe, how could you?
This armor is wasted.
Yeah, Harambe.
You really fallen.
Damn it, Harambe.
His body. And make its powers my own.
That's great.
Watch this.
Ow! Yeah, I'm just using blue people now.
Woohoo!
Let's do that again.
Maybe you're not gonna do that.
I'm just gonna keep doing that. That's a cool combo.
Feel Poseidon's wrath.
Yeah.
See, that's why online Injustice, Aquaman users are cheap, because they keep doing that and you can't move.
Oh, no. That's a benefit.
Well, they're using them, yeah, going against them not so much.
Yeah.
All this and good looks too.
Mm-hmm. I canceled his final. You know what I find lame?
Mm-hmm.
All the characters when you press the circle button have a special ability, which usually helps.
Yeah.
When it that little bar gets up again, I'll show you what I'm talking about for Aquaman. This is all it does. Okay, so I'm about to do a special like ability.
Yeah.
He just covers himself in water.
Oh.
It doesn't.
Is that like a shield or something?
No, it doesn't do anything. Not really.
Look.
Let's go fishing for beetles.
Bothersome insect.
Ow. Okay, crap. 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 Oh, come on!
On Superman's side?
I don't answer to you, boy.
Of course. I'm not gonna waste anyone.
No.
I'm gonna lose. Yep. Yes, retry. Move it off.
Hmm. How did that happen?
I don't know. Yes, we're going back with Aquaman because I can't fight this Black Adam.
This armor is wasted on a child. When we're finished, I'll tear the scarab from his body and make its powers my own.
Good for you.
I read that. Sure that dude right there wants to be shooting that. Oh, actually doing damage.
Hit by a rogue wave.
Alright, I'm getting kind of hot and cooled down. There we go.
I mean, I guess that's what it does, because it apparently doesn't do anything else.
Yo, go ahead. This is the most damage you're going to do this entire fight.
Underestimate me.
Yes! Yes!
Yay!
Finally!
Finally! Damn! Damn, yo.
You're done.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Hey, monkey.
Monkey see, monkey do.
A king, Grodd? You're a brute.
This is
true. A true leader serves his people. You only serve yourself.
Be that as it may, I will be the only one who leaves this cave.
All right, let's go with Adam. Ow.
You've been a valuable contributor to my society.
My knee bends to no one.
That's true, because he's a god. Which... Come at me, bro. My dad bought a bird.
Why?
I don't know.
Bird?
Pets around here. I'm not taking care of it.
Your punishment.
Take that, monkey!
Yeah.
Stupid
to
be you.
Ooh!
The people of Atlantis demand justice.
So much for no killing.
Against Brainiac. I've seen his mind, felt his power. He can't be stopped.
But you can.
Aquaman just went dark.
Yeah. Now look at these two.
Oh, how's your head?
Empty.
So not much has changed.
Ha ha! Wow.
Mary! Arrow! Out of the way!
Where's this gonna go?
Cyborg, where's that signal disruptor?
Coming at you.
All you have to do is hit the trigger, but it only jams a local area. You need to get within arm's reach of Brainiac.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not so high and mighty now, are you?
How are you doing,
sir?
Your ship's about to go down.
Yeah, you're kind of crashing a little.
Just a bit. Or not.
They did it! Shields are down!
Supergirl, on me. Victor, help the others fight those betas.
$1 trillion piece of machinery.
Bats, you have one job. Even you can't afford to fix it up all the time. Oh boy.
Oh yo.
Oh, this wasn't smart.
Yo.
That a girl.
Yeah. That's good. You should do that more often.
Seriously.
Yeah.
This is where we bring her places.
Yeah.
The signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Voices. Billions of them.
That can't be good.
Billions of voices? Okay, then. Have you been at it at the drugs again?
Seriously. Have you been hanging out with Harley?
Oh, yeah. See, those are disco balls.
So many languages.
Oh, yeah?
The Kryptonians.
Whatever. Oh, I guess they'd be there.
Well, it's all the cities that he stole.
Unless each one's like a planet he stole.
Cargo City, home.
Oh, maybe
we have to help them.
I'm not sure we can.
There has to
Yo,
be.
Yo, behind you,
guys.
Yo.
What's with all the Arnolds?
Clara Zor-El. Until recently, I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so. You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Oh, dispose.
No touchy. I don't like being touched. Oh, crap.
Somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
No. We will.
Guess they're doing something, right?
It's fine to start this chapter, and then the next chapter, and then we're done. Oh, there he is. is.
You're wondering where you were.
What happened to you?
Brainiac Unified are dueling minds. No longer divided. We think as one.
He's your walking bomb. How do we get past him?
It's your walking bomb. He's still hot.
Hello, Swamp Thing.
Damn it, where's this guy been?
Swamp Thing, too?
Brainiac possessed him, I'm guessing. Power.
He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection.
Right.
I've heard enough about Brainiac and his collection. You talked a big game back at my cell. Let's see how you stack up.
Oh.
Immense power is finite. The Firestorm Matrix has no limits.
Yeah.
Alright, that's great. Trying to. That's not happening. Now it's happening.
Wait, aren't those actually cities?
Oops.
Damn it, man!
Not bad.
Oh, now people are dead. Batman's getting shitty. This is now I'm rated Mr. Boy
Scout. Oops. It was rated R way before that. You know how many people have been killed in this?
Yeah.
Hey! Let me out of here!
It's not nice.
Let's go for a ride. Called the Punch Train.
And the...
Oh, wait, no, it's... We're flying, so was that United Airlines?
Oh, yeah, that's right, yeah, I think
too
so.
Too soon?
Yeah. Nah,
not. We just found your limit.
That's it. One punch.
Got him too.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Damn it, yo. Go back to protecting the swamp.
It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them.
Definitely.
That's new.
Get him, Batman.
Brainiac.
No, we're going with Batsy.
I can help him. Keep those betas busy.
You can help him.
Hear me. Your power's being used against you. Against the Green.
Brainiac is now the Green's protector. It will live forever.
Not after the planet's destroyed.
Yeah.
Let's do this, Batsy. Oh!
Whoa.
That was cool.
You free.
Archer disrupt their link with Brainiac.
Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing.
Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here.
Professor Stein.
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac's ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide betas.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
Now we gotta go find...
No Brainiac.
So-and-so. Where is he? Stuck in the ship.
I don't know.
The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Oh. Oh, come on.
This dude too. He's on a good spot.
No. Bruce Wayne of Earth. Kal-El of Krypton. Your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences neither of you could foresee. The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
All right, I'll deal with him.
You hate me.
I'll manage.
And I'll hunt down Brainiac.
Okay.
I've always respected you, Fate. But Brainiac can't destroy my home. Not again.
Your misdeeds precipitated his arrival on this planet. Brainiac's curiosity was piqued by your decimation of the Green Lantern Corps. Now he comes to spare humanity from the chaos you unleashed.
Uh-huh.
Well, let's see about that.
Vengeance of Horus!
That's good. We're over here, by the way.
See, this is actually helpful. Superman's super ability, special ability, when you press the circle button, gives him double the damage.
Please, don't get up.
That actually helps.
Yeah.
One more time.
Let's go for a ride.
Welcome
to United Airlines. Where we beat our customers and that our competitors.
I'll carve out
this is a mission. You should throw away that helmet, dude.
Yeah.
So every time you put that thing on, they're not very good. Just
throw it away. Or that.
The Lords of Order. Their voices are gone.
It's over, Kent.
I'm sorry for attacking. The helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate. Courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order. Or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
Nope. Look at that. I've been impaled.
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Damn it, yo.
Nope. Cal?
Up.
Where's Kara?
Being vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
Maybe. Way done, Brainiac.
I stop you.
Bro! It's a wager every time.
Jeez.
That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas.
Kara's awake. Yo, idiot. Whatever you're doing with the dude, whatever you do. Oh, the lobotomizer. Trying, but that was good timing. Nope, sorry. All the ships and robots are
gone.
Bye bye.
Yeah, they're just kind of crashing.
Wait, didn't you kind of get off that?
This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara.
Before
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
Oh boy. Here we go. Crash landing.
Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. If the humans aren't dead from the invasion, they're gonna die from this.
All the cities preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Yeah, you might need to do something about that.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought. This could kill you. Sounds like a job for me.
Sounds like a job for Superman. Yeah, like, that would be good. That would be really good.
Yeah.
Looks like San Francisco. Any time, Clark.
Bro.
Put the ship on autopilot.
Trying. A ship? You will not destroy my planet!
Mr. Cow.
So now Batman has to take down this rat.
Relinquish my ship.
Now. Nice.
Hey, you badass. It's you. This guy.
You will regret that.
Will we? Will we really?
Hey, Batman.
You are persistent.
Yeah, there he is.
But primitive theatrics cannot save you.
You sure about that? They've helped me so far. Whoa!
Whoa, what was that?
Ow! He's pissed.
Damn, yo, that was bad stuff.
Not fair. How does he keep doing that? Come on.
You are not worth collecting.
Okay, that's great. Again with the arm thing.
Yeah.
Rethink your strategy.
I'm getting really sick of that arm.
Oh, shoot!
Oh, come on! Oh, okay, no. I'm not gonna survive this.
Yeah.
You?
You're leaving, Brainiac.
Nope.
Yeah,
I
can't do
that.
Alright.
Damn, what was that start, though?
He just was rude.
He just, like, comes over and cannot save you. Demolishes you.
Like that. Oh, come
gosh.
On.
Yo!
Your this is gonna take me a couple tries. What is up?
Oh.
Yeah, that was quick.
My gosh.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Would you?
You have a huge arm.
I overestimated you. Cannot save you.
Move when he does that. That's the problem.
How is it you?
Fuck!
I'm Batman.
Crap! Damn! Oh my gosh! Like finally!
I'm persistent.
Oh, I'll say.
Gosh.
Okay.
Did we not?
What just happened? Okay. Well, gamers, we're ending the episode here to find out what the heck just happened.
Yeah.
And we'll be right back.
Yeah.